Imagine in your hands a beautiful bouquet. You will smile to express your happiness. In fact, a bouquet gives smile when all flowers are beautiful and smiling. So I come to talk to you about the yam bouquet. Sorry, I will not offer you a bouquet with different yams flowers, but I'm talking about development of a link between yam value chain actors that form the yam bouquet. Here, I focus on one question. What are socio-economic conditions for soil fertility management by yam farmers? At this step of my research, one point has answered. Create yam marketing pathways that allow farmers to get a better price, such as development of demand from pharmaceutical companies and agro-industry creating jobs for women. Indeed, yam is a tuber like potato. In West Africa, yam is a staple food of about 60 million people, and those contribute to food security. It is an income source and plays an important cultural role. In health, some research has hypothesized that yam could be used in some treatments. Unfortunately, cropping yam faces some constraints. Yield obtained by most farmers does not exceed 10 tons per hectare, and potential is estimated at more than 50 tons per hectare. One cause of this gap is decline in soil fertility. Therefore, the YAMSIS project provides farmers with efficient and sustainable soil fertility management techniques. My thesis to study potential adoption of these techniques include three main objectives. First, do a typology of current production system based on yam. Second, run an optimization modeling to appreciate cropping yam fertilization on farmer income based on results from value chain assessment and different fertilization options, mineral, organic or organomineral. Third, using an econometric modeling, identify adoption drivers and scales. In conclusion, for sustainable production that considers soil fertility, farmers need technical, economical, and institutional support that will be identified at the end of my thesis. For investors, some research fields need to be explored, such as health and also agribusiness creating jobs for women. So this is water that the pedoncule yam need for each flower, value chain segment, which smiling of the yam bouquet is flourish. Thank you.